If he is building a tree tower, which is a tower built on top of a tree. The tree is currently 5 meters tall, and if he has found it, I don't know if he or ify, and if he has found it is growing by 0.1 meters a month, or a tenth of a meter a month. The tower is currently 2 meters tall, so this tower that sits on top of the tree is 2 meters tall currently, and if he or ify adds to it at about 0.2 meters a month. So I guess he or she, I don't know if he, well, let's just say he, is continuously building this tower on this continuously growing tree, which is fascinating. All right. The function a of m returns the tree's height in meters m months from now. Fascinating. The function b of m returns the tower's height in meters m months from now. So this is the tree's height. A of m is the tree's height. B of m is the tower's height. Find the formula of the two functions. So a of m, so they tell us the tree is currently 5 meters tall. So it's going to be 5 meters tall right at the start. And then every month it is growing by 0.1 meters. So it's going to be 5 plus 0.1 times m. And this m here, this is not meters, this is actually the months. Remember, m is the number of months. So after 0 months, which is right now, where this is just going to be 5, after 1 month, it's going to be 5.1. After 2 months, it's going to be 5.2, which is exactly what we want. All right, now let's think about the tower. So the formula for b of m. So the tower is currently 2 meters tall. So it's currently 2 meters tall, and it grows at 2/10 of a meter per month. So 2/10 times the number of months. And once again, this m right over here is not meters. I'm not writing the units here. We're just assuming that whatever this returns is in meters. This m right over here is the number of months that pass by, the number of months from now. All right. The function c of m returns the vertical distance between the ground and the top end of the tower. Makes sense, that'd be from the bottom of the tree to the top of the tower. Write the formula C of M in terms of A of M and B of M. Well, the total height is going to be the height of the tree, which is A of M, plus the height of the tower, plus B of M, plus B of M. That's what C of M is gonna be. And then they say write the formula of C of M in terms of M. Well, we just need to add these two functions. So if we add 5 plus 0.1m to 2 plus 0.2m, that's going to be, let's see, we could add 5 plus 2, and we're going to get 7 plus, and if I have 0.1m and I add another 0.2m, that's going to be 0.3m, 0.3m. And we are done. We got it right.